Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. So on the previous episode, we finished the hospital, but all of a sudden we got dragged by some dude through the ceiling, and now we're at the hospital again, but the map is, like, clear. We didn't do anything. So let's see what the heck is going on here. What the heck is going on? I feel like it's, like, I don't know, in another world or in the past or... Patient number, whatever, designation, whatever, room number, initial symptoms, hyperfocus, current diagnosis, they can be fixed, recommendation, stop at nothing. No turning back now. Okay, let's figure out what's going on here. What's that noise? Okay. I need ammo because we... We used up all of our ammos. All of our ammo. In the previous fight. Can I sit? Chill for a second? Save point. I mean, it's definitely different now. We can go this way or not this way. Oh yeah, it's like the hospital, but not as big as it was. It's different. That's why I interact with doors, because they get marked on the map. Easy to... It's gonna be easier when you're looking at the map and you see, oh, that door is locked. We need to do something here. We have to interact with it. Okay, now, second floor. The Brookhaven Hospital. Where to go? Do we go... Do we go that way? Another save point. But something is gonna happen here. Look at the box in the middle, the crate with the chains. I'm afraid... Oh yeah, it's kind of like a one path thing. One path, I mean. Yeah, I need to save. Just to be here if something happened. If something happens, I want to be prepared. Hey, that's the puzzle we need to solve. It's like, we need a number. We need a number of 4 digits, and I don't know how many digits this one will require. Maybe 4? Maybe not. Let's see what's in here. We can go to room section C. I know. Elevator, stairs. Before we do anything. Come on. Jump down, buddy. All right, buddy. Jump down. There you go. Yeah, let's go the other way. Yeah, I sort of like... Look at this chain. It's going somewhere. Maybe we need to follow the chain. I'm gonna go this way first. I don't care. If I can. New enemy type? Oh, they have a knife. Probably a bad idea. Or maybe it's a good one. At me. Don't back up. Oh, I couldn't see. I couldn't see. If I saw it, I would have dodged it. Okay, we can go up here. Let's continue. We're gonna go back at some point. But let's clear this area and see if we can actually find something here, or it's locked for now. Chains all over. Instrument of force. That's it. Can't see anything. Yeah. How did you run off? Come back, I know you want to come. How? Oh. Okay, smash this wall. Or we can follow the chain. Way down we go. Up anymore because there's another one. Where was it? Take too long to die. Okay, I don't have time. Man, they pissed me off. Can you please? Wait, that's it. This area, right? Where does the chain end up? Okay. We'll continue this way and then... Okay, where to go now? This way, because we didn't go this way. What's the deal with that mannequin, though? What's the deal with the mannequin? We can move its arm, but... I have no time for you. Gonna follow the chain. Can we? Then it goes up. We can't go up here. Okay. What else is there to do? Should we go to the mannequin? How to get back to the mannequin? Because we have two items now, we can do stuff. But was it past? No. We can go back, I think. I don't think, I mean, we found two items, the bliss item, key of bliss, and the other item. Basically, we're gonna drill someone's head, find something, but this whole thing is, it's kinda, yeah, there it is, it's kinda like a maze to me. A key. What for? I don't know. We're gonna see. Save. So we have a key now, but we haven't gotten to a door that requires that key, and we need a code for these. Maybe it's for this? Yeah. So we're done with that. Let's do the other vent. Let's follow the other chain. Empty. Man, I don't want to be running. Freaking maze, bro. I don't know what that means. Let's break that door. See what's in this room. One year they've been watching me, so many pills they fed me. Wait. The hour. What are you talking about? Talking about time? When a loud hour comes, I tremble every time the light falls. Oh, this is for... Okay, I see the code. Wait. 1 year. Okay, 1 year they've been watching me. So many pills they fed me. When a loud hour comes, I tremble every time the light falls. The light falls. Balls. But here you go. 1 year. They've been watching me. So many pills. Oh, I get it. Okay. So it's 1-6-2-2. 1-6-2-2. Solved it. How to go back? No, not here. Wait. It's a maze, I swear. Not where I want to go. I'm gonna go to the restroom and then out. Let's save. Now we follow this chain. But can we do it on this episode? Let's try. Triangle to switch weapons. The triangle heals in this game. But it's okay. Can't push it through? Maybe I didn't angle it better. Yep. Even though it looked like it doesn't fit. But hey, we got it. What's going on here? I'm trying to open the drawer, but he's there again, looking, staring. He'll say he'll drag me there. Wait, was that it? For just for that note? No, there has to be something. Alright. Director's office key. Okay, now where do we go? To the director's office. So we exit through C5 and then all the way. Yes, be prepared. There'll be no pain anymore. I'm ready. ECT room again. This time I checked, it was not. So close, it will happen. Has to. Let's get this thing working. God, get off me. Get out of here. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. Now we go through this hall. Generator is up and running. Nine, six, five, nine. What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? All of that for nothing. A coin in its mouth, or whatever that thing is. What is that? Oh, that's for the elevator. Anyway, we're gonna wrap up here anyway. So we need 2 rings. We're going to wrap up here, and we're going to continue on the next episode. We're going to go to the basement and figure out this other puzzle. Or not figure out, but collect the items for this puzzle. And, yeah. And we'll see you guys, I'll see you guys then. Peace.